The rugby Crane Sevens had the last early morning training today at Chadanda Rugby Grounds in Lugogo before putting every travelling detail in place. The team of 15 players has Timothy Mugisha from Ginger Hippos and Patrick Okello from Heavens as the new faces.
And what has really helped me get to this team is personal fitness. I've been doing my personal workouts, so it has really helped me and the hard work. What I expect from South Africa is to keep training hard and stay on the team.
Uganda will use the 2 weeks training organized by South Africa Stellenbosch Academy for early preparations ahead of the 2022 Rugby Africa Men's Seven Championship to be held here in Kampala late April. The Kampala Men's Sevens Championship will double as 2022 Birmingham Commonwealth Games and Cape Town Men's Sevens World Rugby scheduled for September, and Uganda will be eyeing for the second appearance at the World Cup.
We turned and get ourselves into high-paced environment, trying to put the boys into a professional environment, get them to see how what it takes to be the best in the world, how the professionals live, eat, sleep. And while we are down there, we'll be playing against some of the academy sites.
14 rugby-playing nations that include giant killers Kenya and Namibia are expected to grace the two-day tournament. The Ghana Rugby Crane Sevens team has featured in the last four Commonwealth Games that include Melbourne in 2006, 2010 in New Delhi, 2014 in Glasgow, Scotland, and 2018 in Gold Coast, Australia. Report compiled by Ramadan Kakoza for the news.
Happy day. 1-2. 1-2.
UG.
Well, in